Katrina Esau is working hard to save the language of her childhood from dying out. She is one of just three speakers. As the BBC's Pumza Filani discovers,